All right, we turn to another disturbing story. According to reports, the federal government is now considering a plea deal for the architect, KSM, the guy behind the 9/11 attacks, and all five Al-Qaeda co-conspirators responsible for 2,977 Americans dying. Now, this deal would take the death penalty off the table, but they would plead guilty to the crime they committed. All that is prompting fierce backlash from the families of those that lost their lives that day, and frankly, rightfully so. No, under no circumstances should the people responsible for what is the greatest tragedy, certainly right up there behind with Pearl Harbor in American history, you know, the worst attack on our homeland, why should they be shown any leniency at all whatsoever? Frankly, it's sickening, it's disgusting that your government, Joe Biden's DOJ, is now negotiating and considering any plea deal. After the events of that day, we should never forget. And here's the question. Joe Biden, have you forgotten?
They took all the footage off my TV. Said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger. What the experts say, it was up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country's just out looking for a fight. After 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day?
Joe Biden, have you forgotten? Country music superstar Daryl Worley, that song, Have You Forgotten? Joe Biden, have you forgotten what happened that day? Why would you even consider this? Anyway, here with reaction.